review.
China's space station finally crashes to the Earth. Good news, it missed us. It was close, though, but it hit, as it came in, it fell in the Pacific Ocean between California and Hawaii, right there in the middle. Great. Nobody's injured. Nobody's hurt. We're all right. Everything's going to be fine. And we've been watching this thing for over 2 years after China lost control of its space station that they called the Heavenly Palace. Now, as far as the Hopi Indians are concerned, of course, they had 9 signs of the end of time. And the 9th sign was when a heavenly dwelling place comes crashing to the earth, then, of course, the ceremonies of their people would cease. Well, this heavenly palace would be considered a heavenly dwelling place, and it did come crashing to the earth, but no one's injured, and it's not the end of days.